What up? Trying to figure out this thing. It wasn't even, the numbers weren't going up. But I made a post yesterday on Facebook. I said that your excuses is handicapping you. You was not born with with that handicap. So that means if you got these excuses and it's causing you not to do these things, they handicapping you. And they shouldn't. I don't got no money. Last, you got enough money to do it. You just won't make that sacrifice. Oh, I ain't got enough time. I be doing this. I work full time. I go to school full time. I got these kids. Last, we make time for what we want to make time for. Bottom line. And we buy whatever we want. And if we don't want it, we're not going to buy it. Bottom line. So when people study seeing all this stuff about what they don't have time for and making all these excuses, just stop. Just say, I don't want to do it. I am not ready. Everybody, this is the thing. This is what I learned. Everybody not ready to be successful. Everybody not ready to take their life to the next level. Everybody is just not ready. And is that a wrong thing? No, that's not wrong. When your time come, you're going to know it's your time. It's not going to be no excuses, no reasons why. You're going to get it done because you're ready. Until then, just stop making excuses and accept it for what it is. You are not freaking ready. And some of y'all need to stop getting mad at other people because they not ready to change. They not ready to stop being handicapped or stop being paralyzed. Some people need to be that way. They need to be right there where they at so that they can learn. So they can learn lessons right there. Because if they try to do anything different, they are not going to succeed. They're going to fail. So let these people be handicapped. Let these people make the excuses. But at the same time, while you making these excuses, be true to yourself. Be true to yourself and saying, you know what? I just don't want to. I just don't have it in me. I don't have the drive yet. I just don't. That would make things a lot better for you, and you won't feel obligated or you won't feel sad because somebody wants you to do something that you're not ready to do. So that's what I meant when I said your excuses is handicapping you. It's making you be incapable of doing the things you know that you want to do. It's just that you are not ready. And because you are not ready, that don't make you a bad person. That don't make you slow. That don't make you nothing. That just means you're not ready. Stop making excuses and say, I'm just not ready right now. I want it, but I don't have it in me to accomplish those things or to do those things. I'm not ready right now. That's for y'all people. Now, for y'all other people that know that these people is making excuses and know that they is handicapping themselves, don't force them. Don't force success on people. Don't force change on people. Let them change in God's time. And because if they don't and they do it for you, it's not going to be what God wanted to be. Allow God to be God in people's life. Let them go through the proper channels of change. Let them go through the proper channels of growing. It's a lot. It's so many different things we have to go through in life to change. And the first thing we go through for change is acceptance. And some people don't want to accept what it is and just say, you know what, I'm not ready. Some people don't want to accept that part, so they make excuses. So you forcing something on somebody, that can really hinder them. It can hinder their growth. So you really want to let God be God in people's life and stop forcing things on them. Me too, because I do that same thing. I'm not even special at all. When I said your excuses is handicapping you, I was actually talking about me. My excuses have handicapped me for many years that I was not able to do my books. I wasn't able to be successful in business. I wasn't able to have successful relationships because I made excuses because I was not ready. I just wanted to be sad. I wanted to be depressed, and I did not want to do the proper things to change. I did not want to do the things to stop what was going on in my life, and I stayed there because I was not ready, and it handicapped me. But today, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready to take off. I'm ready to go. But I had to go through certain things and heal and continue and be willing to continue to heal to get to where I'm at. That's why I can say now, stop letting your excuses handicap you, because I went through that thing. I lived that thing already. But that's pretty much all I wanted to say. I wanted to explain what I meant when I said that your excuses is handicapping you, because I've been there before. I know exactly what that means. But I'm about to go. That's all I wanted. Peace and sticky haggeries.